dream house biodigesters. This is a typical case scenario for a public toilet biodigester or commercial biodigester that we've done for a government school here in the Greater Accra region. Now, this is just to let you know that when we do get questions about how whether biodigesters can be used for public or for commercial purposes, this is one of them. There's also a video, a previous video that we did about 3 years ago of a public toilet biodigester in the Elembele constituency area in the Western region where we did a biodigester for a 20-seater that is still being in use for the past 3-4 years. Now, these digesters were done for this 10-seater toilet to replace the traditional one that they were using in the school.
Huh?
Even though it's not been commissioned, for which I cannot give any reason why, but this is a company's corporate social responsibility, and they wanted to do a 10-seater, 5 for the female, 5 for the male, and then they will do digesters for it. They opt for bio digesters. So we did the 2 commercial size biodigesters at the back there. We did an outlet for it into the bigger drainage also at the back there. And then the digesters were done with enhanced filtration, and we know it's going to work well. So I thought I could just share this video with you. I was there, and then I took these pictures and this video just to let you know how biodigesters can be an option for your public toilet or for your commercial purposes. The key part, like I've always said about biodigesters, is to consider where the wastewater will be going. If you do know the average capacity of the users of the digester, you also have a fair idea of the wastewater option that you're going to give the digester, and then you know the dimensions that you're going to use, knowing the capacity, then you build the digester, or you design and customize the digester based on the uses of the property or the facility that will be using the digester. Then you know you are going to be in safe hands. The earlier public toilet here is more like a KVIP, where they were using the traditional option, which obviously is not hygienic, it's not environmentally friendly, it's not safe. But then now that they are choosing the biodigester, it has easily been sighted at the back there. Let's imagine if they were going to use a septic tank, the amount of depth they were going to need and the amount of money was going to cost them, even if not in the construction, but in the future used by the school. How many times are they going to have to have it emptied? And all those things should be considered when you are considering a public toilet and then a biodigester, or what kind of system that you should use for a public or a commercial toilet facility. So biodigesters are an obvious option, and then it can be considered favorably by anybody who intends to construct a public toilet. This is Dreamhouse Biodigesters. Like this video, you can also share it, you can leave a comment below, and if you are new here, you can subscribe for more videos that explains how biodigesters are working and how they are helping homeowners have a new lease of life.